In Adobe After Effects, you have the ability to create motion graphic templates, also known as mogrts. These templates can have adjustable elements such as text, color, size, and even images. In this example, I'm creating a mogrt with an image of none other than the great YouTuber Premier Gal. To create your animation, you need to have the Essential Graphics window open. If it's not open, find it under Window and Essential Graphics. Then go to Primary and pick the composition you want to save as a mogrt. Then just drag and drop the properties that you want to adjust from the composition window into the Essential Graphics window. For images, you can just drag the image layer itself. To know what properties you can add to your mogrt, just click Solo Supported Properties, and everything you can see now in the composition window that has a stopwatch next to it are properties you can add. Now click Export, choose Local Drive if you want to have a physical file that you can move and share with others, pick a destination and then click OK. In the next tutorial, you can see how you can import this into Premiere Pro and easily replace the image and adjust the properties. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and check out my playlists about After Effects, Premiere Pro, and Final Cut. Keep learning and have a great day!